automatic.
You don't know the opportunity cost, it pays to love you. To play myself deeply and put no one else above you. Could do me dirty every day, I still hug you to show you that I'm someone you can trust. That's what it comes to, see? That's why I put my feelings aside. It's too much talking and not being hurt produces the pride. And that's what causes us to never seem to see eye to eye. And every conversation that I have is from out of eye. Yeah, you get it, but you don't get it. Thinking too abroad, questioning my methods and yet I'm risking it all. If I ain't see us last, you will end it. Got involved, cause when you first pulled some bull, I would've just stopped it off. Couldn't stop thinking about you the night that we dropped you off. Love at first sight, I'm with you through all the falls. The way you had me fiending, double text and missed calls. That's how you was with someone else, so I'm there when you fall, yeah. Cause I know how I feel, to give yourself to someone else while you neglecting the real. Only difference is the ones that I'm neglecting is still in the field, right by my side. And they ready to kill when I was down to take a fight. They was holding a shield, now I'm back, ready to duel. Two arms, what I will, with sleight of hand. All I'm saying is that I'm finna build. I just need you to know I got you when nobody else will. And lately, I just ain't been feeling life no more. Crack a smile that's genuine, cause what's the smiling for? I call your phone to hang it up like what you dialing for. She ain't giving you no attention, what you saying her wildin' for? What these feelings always piling for? What in my heart keep telling me that I should not ignore? A gut feeling, you the one that I should ride for. We too heat, apply pressure to the ironing board. Smooth out the wrinkles in our lifespan. And when it's finished, then we amputating life hands. Stop it from giving us anything but God's plan. Glad you're in my life, so let's give it up to God, man. Smooth out the wrinkles in our lifespan. And when it's finished, then we amputating life hands. Stop it from giving us anything but God's plan. Glad you're in my life, so let's give it up to God, man.